5 people have been killed in a plane crash in Bosnia and Herzegovina. The crash happened in Mostar, south of the capital Sarajevo. Local media is reporting 3 children are among the dead. The cause of the crash is being investigated.